Let's write the molecular total and net ionic equation when we mix solutions of nitric acid and barium acetate. So we know they're in solution. So we also know nitric acid is a strong acid, but in the molecular equation, we write those together. Barium has a +2 charge. It's soluble in water because all acetate compounds are soluble in water. That's going to produce acetic acid, which is the important part of this reaction, and barium nitrate, which is a soluble salt. Okay, so now we have to balance this. We have two acetates. So we're going to need a 2 in front of acetic acid. Now that we have two hydrogens, we're going to need a 2 in front of nitric acid. Writing out the total ionic equation, we need to know that nitric acid is a strong acid, and it ionizes completely. So we write it as ions. Barium acetate is an ionic compound that is soluble. So we're going to write it as ions as well, because it dissolves as ions. And now the important part of this is acetic acid is a weak acid, so it stays as molecules. Does it dissolve? Yes, it dissolves. That's why it's aqueous. But it dissolves as molecules. So that's the important part. Barium is going to be dissolving as ions, and then we'll have 2 nitrate ions. Okay, so what gets crossed off here? Does hydrogen change? Yes, it does. It goes from being part of a strong acid that's totally ionized to a weak acid. Does nitrate change? And the answer is no. It's the same on each side. Does barium change? It's the same on each side. So what we have for the net ionic equation, we're just going to drop down with everything that's not been canceled out. And we're forming this weak acid, and that's what makes this a reaction in the first place. So this is how we write the net ionic equation of when we're forming a weak acid. You notice that it's the same all the way down. It doesn't change going down. Aqueous, aqueous, aqueous. It's written as molecules, it's the same all the way down. Notice the states here, even though we broke up barium and nitrate, the states are the same going down. States are the same going down. Okay, so that's very important that we keep the states the same going down. They might change from left to right. So make sure you know